The warmest of welcomes to all of you around the globe. We're just about ready to get going. The players will be with us very shortly. The teams then,
Venice Sarsfield against Inter.
I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beck. Looks like a good ball from Sam de Jong! Real chance, shoots! Fair attempt, just the wrong out.
At the same level.
He's had a shot!
No, not quite.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was...
Can he score? Just...
Roland.
Can he finish?
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
He's got away. Shot a goal! That is terrific skill. He's left his man. Oh, that is lovely. Has a hit! He's going for goal! Going through.
Gets up to head it!
Oh. We've reached half-time. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. As the start of the second make a world of difference for them.
Iličić.
Oh, good interception. Hits one!
He's done very well. That had to be done.
Sam de Jong. He's had a goal!
Oh, with it.
Back into the middle.
Has a swing at it!
Good stop.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Can he put it away?
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Touré goes for goal!
Plenty of goal-mouth action.
Looks like a good ball through. Is it in?
Oh, sh...
to meet it!
Is that.
And there goes the final whistle.
And stalemate.
One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coach.
Away from it all, Jim.
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this game, despite it being anticlimactic.
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.